Polka Dot Drive In Braidwood, Illinois. Here with all my buds, Elvis, Marilyn Monroe. Check out her panties there. Got James Dean and Betty Boop. This place has been around for over half a century. Food is great. It's modern inside and fantastic. Check out the men's room. Got a million pictures of Marilyn Monroe. And the wallpaper's old menus. It shows you like hamburgers for 30 cents and stuff. Make sure you stop here. Make sure you follow my travels on Route 66 on Twitter.